The father
of our country, George Washington, was one. Two, John Adams and Thomas Jefferson. Then was James Madison and also James Monroe. And John Quincy Adams was number 6, you know. These are the presidents, mighty, mighty presidents, Andrew Jackson was 7th in line.
Then Martin Van Buren followed.
Anytime.
William Henry Harris. Taylor, Millard, Fillmore, Franklin Pierce, as James Buchanan left.
Abraham Lincoln went to war so we could be one nation living in peace and liberty. These are the presidents, mighty, mighty presidents,